Ruby weapon. Ooh, someone's actually piloting it like a freaking Ava. It's a freaking mobile suit. Cyclops. Fishing. Who's that? Look at that golf girl. I knew he was gonna be hot. And he didn't mix with Ixion, I was right. Okay, Ifeanyu and Garuda too. It's a dual battle though. That's interesting. Huh? A job quest? That was a role quest. For Paladin. For tanks. Ooh. Sid. Wait. Huh? That's it from the Ivalice raid. Oof. Holy crap. What? Huh? The meteor comes down. Ah, I need to see more. Oh, still loud. Alright. It's totally a Gundam.
Preserved concept.
The new dungeon kicking
ideal form
fishing
upon in the act of creation.
What's that at? I gotta see the dungeon. What are you fighting there? It's Hot Ramu. Mixed with Ixion. Ifrit and Garuda.
If, as the Exarch's research suggests, soul and mind share a fragile yet profound bond, might it not be possible for an event to leave such a deep imprint upon the soul?
The tank role quest.
That it could be perceived eons later.
Too much for her to bear! Huh. That's Robin Asta, I think.
In which case,
this is
none of this is mere coincidence. Ooh.
Oh, that was Hedlund.
Only by the will of the star itself could.
Hope everyone did the freaking Ishgard. Oh, Ivalice. This is getting worse. Dalamon. So Dalamon came crashing down? That's why everyone was afraid of.
Bennett Selk, how very unlike you to err so gravely.
Was that Little Business's voice? So you finally get some voice actor. That's interesting.